What is to be done with this traitor, Your Grace?
My mother wishes me to let Lord Eddard join the Night's Watch. Stripped of all titles and powers, he would serve the realm in permanent exile. And my lady Sansa has begged mercy for her father. But they have the soft hearts of women. So long as I am your king, treason shall never go unpunished. Sir Ilyn, bring me his head.
No! Stop!
Can we leave now?
Let's find out.
Uncle! Where are you going? In my cup there, remember?
I thought I might change out of these wet clothes, Your Grace.
Oh, no, no, no. No, you're perfect the way you are. Serve me my wine. Hurry up, this pie is dry. Good. Knees washing down.
If it please Your Grace, Lady Sansa is very tired.
No, you'll wait here.
Your Grace.
It's nothing.
He's choking.
Calm the poor boy. Idiots, help your king.
Move away.
Tyrion, put down the crossbow. Who released you? Ah, your brother, I expect. He always had a soft spot for you. Come, we'll go and talk in my chambers. This is how you want to speak to me? Hmm? Shaming your father has always given you pleasure, hasn't
it? All my life. You've wanted me dead.
Yes. But you refused to die. I respect that. Even admire it. You fight for what's yours. I'd never let them execute you. Is that what you fear? I'll never let Ilyn Payne take your head. You're a Lannister. You're my son.
I loved her.
Who?
Shay.
Not a Tyrion. Put down that crossbow.
I murdered her. With my own hands.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
She was a whore.
Say that word again.
And what? You'll kill your own father in the privy? No. You're my son. Now, enough of this nonsense.
I am your son, and you sentenced me to die. You knew I didn't poison Joffrey, but you sentenced me all the same. Why?
Enough. We'll go back to my chambers and speak with some dignity.
I can't go back there. She's in there.
Are you afraid of a dead whore? You shot me. You're no son of mine.
I am your son. I have always been your son.
Feast is over.
Doesn't sound like it's over.
If I tell you it's over, it's over. Turn this cart around and get the hell out of here.
Got pig's feet too.
Are you soft in the head? Turn this cart around.
Keep it locked.
Your Grace. I feel I've been remiss in my duties. I've given you meats and wine and music, but I haven't shown you the hospitality you deserve. My king has married, and I owe my new queen a wedding gift. You're wondering why I brought you all here. After all, we just had a feast. Since when does old Walder give us two feasts in a single fortnight? Well, it's no good being Lord of the Riverlands if you can't celebrate with your family. That's what I say. I've gathered every Frey who means a damn thing, so I can tell you my plans for this great house now that winter has come. But first, a toast. No more of that Dornish horse piss. This is the finest Arbor Gold, proper wine for proper heroes.
together.
Stand together.
Not you. I'm not wasting good wine on a damn woman. Maybe I'm not the most pleasant man. I'll admit it, but I'm proud of you lot. You're my family. The men who helped me slaughter the Starks at the Red Wedding. Yes. Yes. Cheer. Brave men. All of you. Butcher the woman pregnant with her babe. Cut the throat of a mother of five. Slaughtered your guests after inviting them into your home. But you didn't slaughter every one of the Starks. No, no. That was your mistake. You should have ripped them all out, root and stem. Leave one wolf alive, and the sheep are never safe.
When people ask you what happened here, tell them the North remembers. Tell them winter came for House Frey.
Leave me.
On the door! On the door! On the door! On the door! On the door!
It's a long way down.
Yeah. Crows keep telling me I'll get used to it.
Thank you.
You have to protect him.
Come to my family. It's all because I couldn't love a motherless child.
You are a Stark. You might not have my name, but you have my blood.
Faces. I look forward to seeing this one.
Everything you did brought you where you are now. Where you belong.
They're coming. Our enemy doesn't tire. Doesn't stop. Doesn't feel.
I promise to fight for the living. I intend to keep